John Sin can now call himself main event champion.
Stopping me.